In Graham Hancock's documentary, The Ancient Apocalypse, he claims there was an ancient, advanced civilization that was wiped out by a great flood. We don't have any evidence of planet engineering such as mining, quarrying, using oil, or any resources by this ancient civilization.